Adolescents are known to take mind-blowing risks and to participate in things that are best defined as sensation-seeking. During the adolescent years, we see increasing rates of accidents, suicide, alcohol and substance use, violence, reckless behaviors, eating disorders, and risky sexual activity. Increases in all things risk-taking, essentially. So, the very last of these three tasks I'm going to talk about, in terms of what adolescents need to do, is to just survive, which is surprisingly difficult. Even though adolescence is the time where your body is at its peak, adolescents have the best strength, they're the fastest, they have the fastest reaction time, they have superior immune function compared to any other point in time in life, they have increased resistance to cold, heat, hunger, dehydration, and most types of injury, and they heal quickly. They're even less likely to get hangovers. All of this tells us that adolescents' bodies are in top shape at this period of time in their life. But their chances of dying increase 200 to 300% just by going from a child to an adolescent. There's something about adolescence that causes a spike in mortality rates. Sadly, a lot of the things that seem to kill adolescents are related to issues with the control of their own behaviors and control of their own emotions. It's basically some of these things that Aristotle talked about and Shakespeare talked about, acting like they know everything and being impulsive.